All right, folks, y'all already know what time it is, man. It's Rise of the Tomb Raider. We back, man. Like I said, a lot of people probably wondering what's going on. My Xbox died, so I had to send it in. And I really didn't want to play on my temporary Xbox. I mean, I got another one, but then Thanksgiving came around, went out of town and all that, man. But without further ado, let's get right into it. Rise of the Tomb Raider, man. Next episode. Let's see what we can get this thing popping. Smrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr this long, just cause will be every night. You know, I don't know what time every night, but yeah. Try to do Just Cause every day. And Enslaved will also be coming up. Try to get Enslaved over with as soon as possible, though. So, you know, we'll see how that goes. Also, we will be introducing a new series, Deep Friday, bitch. Deep fried Oreos on there. Bridget made it. We ain't got no skills. So, here we go. Here we go! With no damn clue what I'm supposed to be doing out this bitch. Yeah, I'm about to bite me a rabbit, though.
What was that?
Oh, nothing shit. I can do for him now. So,
come on, fucker, man. Definitely did not mean to do that shit just now. Why the hell is this music still on? Let's see if I can sneak around in the bushes.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains.
See what they're talking about.
They expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Bullshit.
Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters.
You damn right.
The Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's neat to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island. But that was a cleanup job. Now this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions.
All right.
Huh. I'll check it out.
I copy.
Come here, bitch. Damn, why I gotta kill the black dude, man? Shit.
Where the hell did this come from?
Come here, bitch. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, little knuckle. Go to sleep. If you tired, be quiet and go to sleep, ho. All right. As I continue to harvest things. It ain't got nothing to do with me. Just breaking boxes. Better than Breaking Bad, I tell you that much, I guess. All right, where I'm supposed to be going. Uh-huh. Gotta scramble up that wall, baby girl. Wait a minute, that damn helicopter ain't even got no damn propeller on top. What the fuck? The fuck is that? Wow.
Don't get someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away.
That's Constantine's chopper with no damn blade on top. Yes, sir. That's what he said.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
All right.
Check it out. Keep close. We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Come here, bitch. Shit. You don't see shit. You ain't see shit. Damn. I ain't got no gun in this hole. Definitely did not mean to do this. You gotta scramble. I forgot what the scramble button is. There you go. Damn! Yeah, I fucked that all the way up. But it's alright! Alright. I'm throwing that shit on my man. I was gonna be straight.
Someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Secure. Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Yeah, someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling
okay,
we want
I see.
Easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
Looks like a body of theirs with no problem. Did lay his ass down. Sorry about that, man. I'm trying to damn concentrate on this bitch. Lay everybody down out this hole. Man, would you damn... Nah, just drop it. Can I make this shot? Fuck!
An arrow.
Thought I hit his whole head. The fuck did I miss that shit, man? Yeah, lay everybody down on these motherfuckers.
I see you.
Damn.
It's over.
His body. Did not want to set everybody off, man. Give me another quiver. trying not to sit here, everybody, yo. I done it now, though.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but exactly. I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Yeah, that's true.
Fire in the hole!
The fuck? Fire in the hole.
Advancing to cover. Get clear!
Yep, time for me to get out of there. Scrambling on the air. See, man, I've been playing so many other games where the scramble or dodge button would be. The scramble or the dodge button. Your body, man, damn. Oh, yeah. I played so many other games where the scramble or the dodge button would be. All right. Yes! And it counts. That nigga's on fire! That nigga's on fire! No, I'm good. Oh, boy. All right, semi-automatic pistol part. Why I can't take y'all pistols and shit? Do I just not know how to use one yet? I damn sure use a pistol on these motherfuckers. If I could. But it's all good, though. We're going to try to kick up production on Rise of the Tomb Raider, man. But like I said, with Just Cause 3 being out, you know, as soon as I finish Enslaved, everything will be a... Whoa. As soon as I finish Enslaved, everything will be a little bit better. Damn, she's strong. Scramble up. Tell you one thing that you will do. You will jump somewhere your ass do not need to be. Alright. Yes! Alright. What do I see here? Let me grab some of the stuff that I need. I don't know how long this mission is, but like I said, man, the way I like to do these things is to, I like to do a mission at a time. Oh, yeah, grab that, please. Jay-Z fades back. All right. Yes! And it counts. She's on fire. Oh, man. I do have this pop filter. Woo! Dame la pistola. Dame este pistola. Pistola.
Not just you, your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow while we watch. You have one fucking chance right now.
Buck 'em. Woo! Headshot, get it, get it. You talk that good. Yeah, you was talking that good shit, then you got shot in your head.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain?
It's possible.
Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Yeah, we are preparing for war. Ooh, all right, here we go. Sorry, man. Sometimes you got to check your messages and all that type of stuff. Not want to eat a rat. Damn, man. So many people be messaging me and stuff. Okay, cool. Damn, this motherfucker died before I was able to get all the information I needed off his punk ass. Missing gear. Okay. Open the lockpick. Tell you, boy, if she ain't had this pickaxe, I don't know what we would do for half of the game if she didn't have this pickaxe. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I guess they say I don't need that. Scramble! Ooh, this is one of them places where I would come in and be like, yep, I'm about to get the fuck up out of here. Get the fuck out of here, man. This motherfucker.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir, but we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes.
Now you gotta get your hands off me, homeboy. Fuck that shit.
You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. No. No.
You don't.
No.
Man, you don't get your motherfucking hands off me.
Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
Fuck that. And see, right there, that dude with the AK should have shot this motherfucker right in his head and said, fuck that. You don't want a leader like that. Looking like fucking Wesker. Trench coat, nigga.
But we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits.
Token.
One of our own making.
No, he said if he did that to her, if he did that to a white dude, I know my black ass dead, Nix.
We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
Black man, like, man, y'all don't get the fuck out of here with that dumb shit. And I can say that, because I'm black.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like...
Taking position!
Damn, I did not mean to do that. Why I had to kill the black dude first, man? That's some bullshit. They forced me to do that. Yo, where the hell y'all getting grenades and shit from, man? Damn, I did not mean to do that shit. Man, motherfucking pistol out. Shit. I did not mean to pull that pistol out. This is what I meant to do.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Dropped his ass.
Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Where the fuck did he come from?
Stay alert.
Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch.
Weapons free.
Weapons free.
Sweep and clear.
All right. You dropped two piece, huh? I need all this, man. Everything y'all got. And you?
My eyes. Help me.
Hmm. I ain't gonna put him out of his misery. All right. Yes. Oh, I probably want to get away from that. Yeah, definitely want to get away from that shit. First motherfucker through that door. What the fuck? Damn. Ruined my whole damn plan. I'm like, the first motherfucker through that door is getting bodied. Definitely getting bodied. Motherfucker, that dead anyway, ain't it? Might as well put him out of his misery.
It's over.
Instead of going out like a man, you went out like a biatch. Like a biatch. Switch to this young ass pistol, man.
Get it.
All right. See if we can move to another spot. Definitely probably just could have blew that damn barrel up, but you know. It is what it is. Scramble, young woman, scramble.
Geronimo!
Rabbit. We'll eat a rabbit. Y'all ever had rabbit for real? If you had rabbit for real, let me know in the comments. People don't do stuff like that no more. We used to go out there and hunt squirrels and everything, man. I guess people, I don't know if people do that stuff no more. But see, I grew up in the country, so it's a little bit different, you know. Ooh, you better pull them legs up.
Get those legs up! Get them up!
He's gone.
Shout out, Mr. Morrison. Damn! Two-piece! Huh?
I'm not your enemy.
Well, who the hell are you?
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close.
Motherfucker got that with a damn haircut like skin diamond on the edge.
There are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Oh, yeah, I need that.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
All right, let me go handle these young ass towers. What we gonna do? I guess we're gonna play until I hit a, you know, until we hit a break point, a good break point, I guess. But I know this is not, you know, this ain't a good break point, so. And I need that lock pick, so, you know, we just gotta do what we gotta do on this.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have
been scared. Alright, well, one there. That one up there. Where's the next one? Let me get all this stuff that's over here. Funny when you play a game like Tomb Raider and then you turn around and you play a game like Just Cause or whatever. It's just so much different. But it's not a bad difference. It's a good kind of different, I guess. Is that a repeater? The hell are the repeaters? That's all I want to know. That's all I give a damn about. That's one up there. Oh, okay, I got it. So the green joints are the repeaters. Cool. Damn. Definitely didn't mean to do that. Scramble. Oh, can't scramble up there. Cool. What we got next? All right, let's head over y'all. Let's see, scramble up here. Go ahead and get this, and then get the fuck up out of here. I'm sorry, man. I'm scavenging on there. I am scavenging on there. Yah, yah, yah. There you go. Let's see what the next one. Scramble up there. You can scramble up here. There you go. Yep, that did not work exactly how I figured it would, but you know, ain't bad either. All right, I'm up here. There we go. Communication shit at? The hell am I gonna get down there? The question. Right, jump right. There we go. Let's see if we can hurry up, man. There we go. I always want to do something that's relevant to the cause. I don't really want to do just like something that's kind of like a side mission, but not really. I hate that. You know, I want to kind of stay relevant to what we're doing, to the actual game, I guess. No, that's the last one. Cool. Oh, Lord. It is cold as shit out here, I bet.
These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe?
I don't know what they may be. Yeah, we coming up on about time. After I finish this, I guess we'll stop. I don't want it to be too long, right? But don't worry. We will be back. Be back on tomorrow. See what's popping.
We need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the remnant. He has to know about the divine source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
They just talking that shit. Alright. Where am I? Ah, here we go. But it's all relevant, I guess, so it's not a huge deal. Alright, I'm down. Scramble, young woman, scramble. Alright, we up here. Alright, then I'm gonna jump right here and then scramble up some more. Nigga, we made it. Boy, I almost. Woo! Yes! We have completed the mission. Yes! And it counts. Alright, what's next? I think I might want to just leave it right here for right now. We got the communication right now. But what else is out here? I guess there's a few places to go. Oh, okay, that's where I need to be headed. Let's head back over here then. It looks like a real mission. We'll see how this goes, and then we already at 30 minutes, so I ain't gonna push it too much further than this, but you know how it is, man. Optional challenge nearby. Don't fuck about no optional challenge. Only thing we care about is real missions. We do real nigga missions around here. Real nigga missions. Oh, I want no damn optional challenges, man. It's all good, though.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
Of course.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
True that. Gave me that lockpick on their ass. Mission complete. Communication breakdown. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to leave it right there for right now, man. I wish we could have done something that was a little bit more relevant to the story, but I don't think that it would be conducive to what we're trying to do, because we don't want to have long-ass missions. So, is this the dude? He ain't that dude. We don't want to do no long-ass missions. So, I'm going to leave it right here. And now we'll do the next episode tomorrow. And I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay-Z, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! Well, let's not holla just yet. Let's see what we're supposed to be doing. And then we'll see if we gonna holla. Yeah, we gonna holla. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.